All right. Hello, everyone, and welcome to the show. Thanks for tuning in for some Euro Truck Sunday edition of Chicken Lights and Straight Pipes. And I'm Treyu. Hope you're doing well. Ready to hit the road in America or Euro Truck Simulator. Excuse me. And today we're using the Scania from Bread. I mean, Bread's modding. Anyway, it's pretty sweetly detailed Scania. You can do a bunch of tuning to it. Just come out with a new version. I haven't quite picked it up yet. I've been busy, but I will check it out. And you can, if you get the mod now, you get this newest version. Anyway, we are rocking felt cone bars, 30-inch American Force wheels on there. And behind her back here, we got the Goldhoffer. Got us a RM70, I think it is. Let's check it. Yeah, heading out on this into Pristina. And under the hood of this beast, we got the FKM DC16. It's a little crackle engine. It's not that bad. It's a little gargly though. Let's fire her up. All right, everybody. I hope you enjoy the show, and I'll catch you on the backside. Let's do this.
Thank you.
Sweet. Heck, them two dudes doing. That one got some insanely long arms. Oh, I got somebody back there just like, what's this dude doing? Slap happy. That scared me, damn. Says this is a way station, but it ain't a way station. Might end up fine. I ain't hunting you down. just to have to work. Got those barriers back there making a little trick because of that right here, this parking job. Ugh. Anyway, worked out. Yeah. All right, everybody. I sure hope you enjoyed the show. If you did enjoy the show, please remember to hit that like and subscribe button and hit that little bell notification so you know when I do new videos and drop new content. Even though I do this daily, I'd love to have you along for the ride. And I greatly appreciate every one of you that do. And then if you want to pick up any of these mods for yourself, just hit the description. Like I said, Fred just updated his Scania to a new version, so you'll be getting the most updated version currently when you pick it up. And until next time, drivers, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there and throw the hammer down. Take care. Yeah.